Act up, you could get snatched up. Dirty ass ass, baby girl, you need to back up.
It's your Miami and I can't run my sack up. Tired ass hoes on my page trying to track us.
Brand new channel. So today we are going to be doing a review on a Louis Vuitton Neverfull purse. This is the purse. This is going to be a short review because it's not really much that I want to say about this purse, good or bad, mostly negative. So if you are looking to buy this purse, this video is not it because I'm going to tell you no. I'm going to be giving my opinion on the purse and if the purse is even worth it. Well, we're going to start off with me being honest. This purse is not worth $1,400. I was an idiot and I just... It's like, okay, babe, can I buy this purse? I've been wanting it. I'm tired of thinking about it. Can I go buy the purse? And he was like, yeah, go buy the purse. And at first, I'm like,
what?
I thought he was kidding. And he actually let me go ahead and spend $1,400. It's like $1,436. Taxes on this purse was awful. I don't even know if that was the price. It was awful. I remember paying around that range. So, not worth it. Honestly, I tried to take it back and I couldn't. Literally, the day that I was trying to take it back, my perfume exploded inside of the purse. If y'all can see it, y'all see those stains in there? Oh, worst mistake of my life. So, now I was like, okay, I'm gonna chop it up as a loss and I'm gonna take the purse and deal with it. So, with this purse, honestly, it hurts on your shoulder. Like, I don't know if anyone could tell, but like, it's marks right here because, like, I carry it and I put it on and it rubs. It constantly rubs. Like, oh my God. And then when it's hot outside, it is really bad when it's hot outside. And when it rubs, you're done. You're gonna have sunburn, a stretch mark. You might even catch Ebola. Like, you'd be fucked up right there. The purse is cute, honestly. I can't say that. It is cute. It came with this wallet. A zippy wallet. Honestly, I should just bought a zippy wallet because literally, it just, you can go. That's all it is. You can just get up and go. In there, I got you a space. I keep my little cards and my seats right here. Then you got a space for whatever else you want to put in there. So I really love this part. I'm guessing that's why it did cost so much, because it came with this and the purse. And this is worth it. That purse is hard. I mean, that purse is just not worth $1,400. On top of that, you always are going to be worried about causing damage to the purse. Like, you're always going to have to worry about causing damage to the purse and worrying about getting it dirty. Me, I don't give a fuck now. Like, now, once I hit the first perfume drop, once I saw that, I ain't even giving a fuck. Look, I got makeup. This makeup all right here. I was at the makeup store. My dumbass is trying on makeup. Got makeup all inside of it. So, now it's just through booking. Honestly, once it's dirty. So, there's no way to fix it. But there is a good thing about the purse. The good thing is it can fit so much shit in there. Like, I could put you in there. I could put your mama in there. I'm actually going to put my baby inside of here. I'm going to put him inside of here. And then I'm going to let him sit in there. And I'm going to carry him around just like this. And let his head stick out. Nah, I'm just kidding. But no, it is a good purse. Me personally, I carry everything in here now that I have this. I can carry a pair of shoes. I can carry... the whole medicine cabinet. I could carry wipes, Pampers, diapers, bottles, bags of formula. I can carry a diaper bag inside of this bag, honestly. So, if you think it's worth it. Should have got the Speedy purse instead of this. The Speedy purse, I think it's called Speedy 25. Like, a Speedy 25, I could put a brick inside of it and then I could literally carry it around. Somebody gonna think that I got whatever in it, and it's really gonna be a brick. So just in case somebody on the streets got me fucked up, you know, like, I could just hit them with it. I can really just knock them the fuck out with the sweetie purse. When I was planning on returning this before the perfume situation, I was really trying to go back to get the sweetie. Not only is the sweetie more cute, that's not more cute, but the sweetie is more, it's like small, it's like this big, and it costs less. It costs like $1,000, and it's still kind of pricey, but it's still kind of pricey but honestly, it's better than paying $1,400. It's way better than paying $1,400. I like these little straps. You can like tighten the purse. My supervisors helped me this. You can tighten them, like you can loosen them and tighten them. They look so much better when it's tight. So I like it like that. Y'all see what I'm talking about? Okay, let me try the other way. Okay, there we go. How do I look? Like a rich bitch. Hopefully like a rich bitch. Even though I'm kind of poor. It gives me anxiety. It gives me severe anxiety. Like, oh my God. I hate it. I don't even know what I hate it on. It's never coming off. Another negative thing about it is like it doesn't zip up. It's just straight open. So if a bag snatcher or a motherfucking thief wanted to come steal your shit, he gonna be able to come steal your shit if you let him. And he gonna come in there, he gonna put his purse, his hand in there, and he gonna take your shit out of the purse. And also, I mean, it comes with like this little snapper. What's it called? Like a little link. So this is the only way you can lock it. The only way. So I advise for you not to carry nothing important in here, and for you to put this on your insurance policy, home insurance, or your renter's insurance. Keep the receipt and put it right on that policy just in case somebody steal it. That's about it. That's all the shit I wanted to say. I just wanted to get on here and talk shit. I hope you guys have a great day. I am posting back to back today and making multiple videos. So if you see this outfit more than once, it is because I am constantly posting videos since I am going to be working all next week and I'm not going to be in the mood to record. I hope you guys like, comment, and subscribe. And yeah, have an awesome day.